The Richat structure is 45 kilometers wide, but few people notice the Sebket El Gwel, which is 2 kilometers wide in the center of the Richat, intriguingly replaces where mountains once should have stood. On my visit, I found no volcanic rocks, which challenges previous beliefs that it's also a volcano, but the rim shape more closely resembles an impact crater more than a volcanic caldera. This discovery could shift our understanding of the Richat's past. Such a powerful impact hints at a cataclysmic event.